Hi, I'm Mark Bryant. Welcome to Big South 90, the best of Big South sports in 90 seconds. We'll start with men's tennis, where UNC Asheville duo Henry Patton and Ole Nolan won the doubles title at the 51st Southern Intercollegiate Championships, including wins over two top-seeded SEC opponents. Campbell men's and women's golf each won the Golf Week Program Challenge Tuesday. The men finished 48 under par, while the women's squad ended at 18 under. Campbell also had the individual medalists for both events. Week two of the football season featured three rushing touchdown efforts from both Kennesaw State's Chandler Burks and Monmouth's Pete Guerrero. Guerrero rushed for 209 yards in the Hawks' win over future member Hampton. Over the weekend, senior Haley Cleespies of the 8-1 Radford Highlanders became the program's all-time leader in assists. Hampton has won five of its last six matches to improve to 500 on the year. Last Friday, UNC Asheville women's soccer goalkeeper Courtney O'Malley made 17 saves in a scoreless draw with VMI, the most saves by a Big South keeper since 2013. On the men's side, Campbell has bounced back from an 0-2 start with three straight wins by a 13-3 margin. As expected, numerous schedule changes throughout the conference have already occurred due to Hurricane Florence. All remaining Big South schedule events are being monitored, with more changes anticipated. So check your favorite school social platforms and Big South Sports for ongoing updates on postponements and cancellations. Stay safe out there from Hurricane Florence, and thanks for watching the Big South 90.